the trafficking out here. Is that hotel shut down?
That's the, that I think it's the parking garage. Oh, yeah. Maybe that is the hotel. Oh no, it is looking rough down here though. All right, we're in downtown Jacksonville. We're gonna go check out the USS Orleck naval ship. Sorry about the porta potties right there. Rain. Okay. All right. This is the St. John's River. We're just waiting for Eric.
Maybe he's a ladies' room.
How'd it go, Eric? Eric, remember when you were in the Navy? And it seems like everybody has forgotten but us. Look, they got an owl. They got that owl. It is starting to rain. I think that is the parking garage, and then it's attached to the higher Regency. I thought we already did. By paying. Right? Tell me if you see any manatees, Eric. That one has a master lock on it.
Keep the dog down.
Is that what that means?
Single action, so. This one has the separate dogs.
Huh?
This one has the separate dogs.
What's that mean?
All the individual, that one has a lock with the one latch, and this one you gotta do it separate.
Oh, I see what you mean. I don't know where Eric went. that's all that's keeping us from falling in. Oh, I'm sorry. I wanted to come up here and look.
I went inside the gun chamber.
Can I go in there?
It's full of people right now. They're
okay.
Crowded in behind.
We'll wait for them to leave. I think the last Navy ship I was on was the Saratoga.
This is the Sky.
Oh, yeah?
Can you shoot the guns?
Probably not. They've got things covering the holes.
Well, I can take those off.
I'll wait for them to clear out of there.
It's kind of tight in there.
I found what they see.
What's that, Eric?
It's a bullet tray.
There's no way through there, right? They got to come out this way?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, we'll just shut down while we wait for them. Or let's see, do we see manatees? This is the, what did you say this is called, Eric? Oh, look, I got the phone. Oh, it's glued down. Did you say this is a gun room?
Mm-hmm. You know why they call it that?
Because these are the guns.
And it's a room.
I got some crud cutter over here.
It smells like a movie ship.
It does. Oh, look, they got a sledgehammer thing. Where do they look? Not that thing?
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Let me get out this little hole. Ah! Oh, God. Hold on. I hung up on things. Okay, I just crawled out that little door. Here comes Eric. Okay.
Oh, but they really don't even look in there. They just tell them which way to point it. Somebody else tells them which way to point it.
Yeah. Are we allowed in there? Or just...
Yep.
But the arrow's not pointing that way. But it's open.
Uh-huh. supposed to be if we go down below and all that stuff.
Oh, we gotta go that way. The arrows are. Yeah. Maybe just follow the arrows. You wanna go up there? Are we going up there now?
You wanna go up there?
Yeah, maybe I should go in front of you. I gotta. Okay. I just climbed up here. Now we go in there. You ready? These lights look thick. Oh, they got another owl right here. That's a brand new one. Hey, voltage. You do? Where? This is roped off, but they have the arrows going. Mm-hmm. This is, oh, I guess we gotta go up there and come down this way and then go over there. Oh, okay, got it. All right. You haven't called us.
I just kind of kick my feet out real quick and just slide my hands down the rail.
Yeah.
You gotta be careful at your age. There's not even a ship coming. Why is it dinging? But why? I'm waiting for it to go up. It's not going up, Eric. Sorry.
Set a course for Easy Maypot. Easy Maypot, not Easy Maypot. Guys, the bridge, come here. Come here.
Why? I'm here. Oh, there it goes. No, that one's very wobbly. I don't want to sit in it. Yeah, that ye old water fountain.
Scuttlebutt.
Is that what that's called? Oh, yeah. I can't climb down there. How do I do it?
We can still go up farther, I think.
How?
I saw some people up there.
But the arrow's coming this way. Let's see if we can figure out how they got up there. Are you sure it wasn't people that work here? Oh, you don't? I didn't see any way to go. I followed the arrows. Huh? I didn't see. Maybe. See, there's the owl. I found it. I found the owl. That's off limits, Eric. Had to go out this way. Are you ready? Oh, Eric, I don't want to go down. I don't like. Huh? They got up there. How'd they get up there? They didn't figure out how to get up there.
We can do it.
Okay. I don't have a problem going up them. I don't like going down them. Okay, we got up here now. What is that, Eric?
That's a signal station or something.
How does it work?
I don't know.
Oh. Were you in? Were you in the Navy?
I didn't do all this stuff. I was way down in the bottom.
No. Oh. They should make this a haunted attraction at Halloween time. Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. Are you ready to go down now? Okay, this is my least favorite part. Going down there. Okay, we got more. Sorry, I don't want to film me climbing down the little stairs things. It scares me. Oh, that almost got me. Hit a slippery spot. Too bad we can't go up there and do the. More guns. What part did I slip on, Eric? I don't want to hit that again. Look, there's that room. Are those? What are those? Are those like bunks?
Yeah.
Oh. Did you have one of them?
Yeah, I
that's a guy who is named after. Okay, we're going down here, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. This is the galley. Thank you. look. Neato.
I was thinking it would suck out to eat all cans of food.
Look, there's another water fountain. You ready to go up here? I guess that's where they cook and then they bring the food up there. To infirmary. Did you ever get your hair cut on the ship?
I did. Quite a bit, actually. You can get it cut for free. So.
Is this where the big wigs sleep?
Chief engineer, first lieutenant.
Oh, you're so clever.
There's a guy sitting in there.
A real guy?
Yeah, not a real guy.
Oh. That is creepy. Probably not. Do you want a gift? Did you want to go in there?
You want a gift?
No.
Souvenir.
I got a souvenir.
Yeah, dude, do you? Oh, Jesus.
Sorry. Oh, I think we go that way to get out of here, don't we? Huh?
We didn't go all the way down that way.
Oh. Oh. We've been up there, right? We did all this, didn't we?
Yeah.
So how do we get out of here? Huh? I guess we gotta go around, huh? Okay, that was our tour, our self-guided tour of the USS Orleck. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Bye.